Do you want to block or allow third-party cookies in web browsers? Then you are at the right place, as we have the ways to do so. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. An internet cookie is a small snippet of information sent from a web server to a user's browser, which then stores it. On subsequent access to the same web server, the server can then read back this information snippet and use it to recognize the user. While cookies are required for proper rendering of web pages, there are some cookies which you want to block for privacy concerns. Let's get started. What are third-party cookies? Third-party cookies are nothing but cookies from another website requested via embedded code. These have no real benefit to the user as they are only used for data gathering purposes. Some websites or features on a web page may not work if you block third-party cookies. Some of you may have privacy concerns and may want to block third-party cookies. How to block the third-party cookies in browsers? Here is how to block the third-party cookies in different browsers. 1. Block or allow third-party cookies in Microsoft Edge. Launch Edge and type edge:// settings/content/cookies in the address bar and press Enter. Toggle the switch to the on or off position to allow or block third-party cookies to enable this setting. 2. Block or allow third-party cookies and site data in Chrome. In Google Chrome, open Settings. Click on Privacy and Security. Go to Third-Party Cookies. Click on the radio buttons to block or allow third-party cookies. You can do the same for incognito mode also. 3. Block or allow third-party cookies and site data in Opera. Open Opera Settings and click on Privacy and Security. Under Cookies and Other Site Data, enable the Block Third-Party Cookies settings. Restart Opera. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.